push-ups with feet on the ball. This is a more complex way to do push-ups, as putting your feet or your shins on the Swiss ball will add a rotational factor to it. So you will be working your core and your stability more. To progress, try doing one leg at a time. So pressing down into the Swiss ball, lifting the other leg up. Taking your time up and down.